Today we are going to build a teapad on hole 14. It's almost the last hole. Also build on hole 2. Maybe today. We'll see how far we get. Okay? Yes, a little bit with the horses. Huh? Lucas. Yeah. Ikke bind, bare ta skogen på. This is as far as we go. The stone rock fence here is blocking us, and it's getting too steep. It's not good for the winch to pull the bike and the hanger with the load on it when it's so steep. So we carry, go many times, up and down, carry it. This, I like this hole. It's really steep, narrow. You have to throw hard, but if you throw too hard, you go creek, OB. So I'm liking it. So, hope we finish this today.
Tommy,
gul butterfly. Sommerfugl. Butterfly. All right. That means it's spring, summer. It's steep here, very steep. And then you have to carry them over, carry the plates over my head, because I can't see where the footing is, and it's a little bit slippery. Whew. But only 3 plates left, we only make this teapad 5. So 3 meters 20 or something. 30, 330 long, and 115 wide, because I think this is more or less a standstill hole. Maybe we do something different, but now I think it's very good to have a little bit narrow here, because the gap is narrow and everything. If many players want it, we can carry 5 more plates. I've made ready the teapad, so it's no problem making it wider. And it is finished. Hole 14, finished. This is one of the holes that now is a par 3. We might keep this as a par 3. I like it. Very steep, very narrow gap. You have to throw hard to hit the gap. Can get lucky, but to play the line, it's a really tricky shot. So, but we can, when we dry the field, we can make it a par 4. But yeah, we'll see. Oh, get through! Oh. Before, when we were still building, Kasper and Felix were throwing, and Kasper threw a piwaka. Kasta en piwaka.
Yes.
He got through all of the trees. All the way down. Helt til korver.
Yes.
And Kasper, what? How many throws did you use on hole 14? How many cast?
2.
Kasper had his first ever birdie today on hole 14.
I was doing a carpentering and I saw the throw. I didn't film it. But it was incredible. How fantastic.
Yeah.
Yes. Birdie. 5 years old. First birdie on a very, very difficult hole.
Hva sa du?
Veldig, veldig vanskelig hål.
Veldig, veldig lett hål.
He says it easy. I think this is very hard.
Destroyer.
Ah. When in doubt, blue cahoo. That was the only discs we had.
Yes, yes.
Whoa, whoa. Oh. You find the craziest lines, Kasper.
Yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes.
Ten minutes after we finish tee pad, some people comes along, ready to play. The timing. Impeccable timing.
Nei, det er jo det. Du vil jo gå over for å unngå alle tern, tror jeg.